A Kwik Trip is making a change to the way you pay for gas. The change is a result of too many people driving away without paying. Effective January 3rd, buying gas is prepay or pay at the pump. A Kwik Trip spokesperson says the change allows employees to focus on in-store customers instead of spending time monitoring those pumps. Diesel stations, which are separate from the main fueling island, will continue to offer pay inside options.